the most proficient course ever for this ball to go down. It will start going through a hole, also known as a shaft, coming down a ball dispenser, coming into another ball dispenser, making an L turn. It's shaped like an L. When it goes down over here, it will drop on the table, bounce up, go around like that as a U-turn, go down the path, and hit all the dominoes.
Okay. Can this be done?
We'll see.
Awesome.